Good morning, students. How are you? Hope you all are fine and safe at your home. Today we will learn the concept of thick and thin. Earlier we have learned big and small, tall and short. Today we will learn about thick and thin. Dear students, we see lot of things around us. These things are different from each other, different in size, different in color, different in shape also. Today we will differentiate between thick and thin objects. How we can differentiate? First of all, we know the meaning of thick and thin. Those objects look fatty, mote, they called thick objects, like this. And those objects look slim, patle, they called thin object, like this. Now we can easily differentiate between thick and thin. Now I'll show you some more objects and you will differentiate between them. See students, what is this? This is marker. Now you will tell me which marker is thick and which marker is thin. Yes, this is thick and this is thin. Very good students. Now tell me, what is this? Yes, this is brush and this brush is thick and this brush is thin. Very good students. Now tell me, what is this? This is box. Now you will tell me which box is thick and which is thin. Yes, this is thick and this is thin box. Now I'll show you one more object. Tell me student, what is this? This is book. And which book is thick and which is thin? Very good students. This is thick. This looks fatty. And this is thin. This looks slim. Now I'll show you one more object. What is this? This is wire. Now tell me, which wire is thick and which wire is thin? Very good student. This is thin wire and this wire is thick wire. Very good students. I hope now you will easily differentiate between thick and thin objects. Now you will do one thing. You will collect all the thick and thin objects from your house and differentiate between them and send video to us. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.